such a beautiful hot summer day and I was supposed to train in a gym, but why not exchanging the gym for the real rock? From time to time, when I feel I'm just stuck in the gym for way too long time, it's just really good to go outdoors and feel the fresh air. And I don't know, I mean, like, as soon as I touch the rock, even though it's our local rock, which never really feels that nice because it's limestone, which is super polished, super slippery, but I just feel here like at home. You know, I feel the texture of the rock underneath my fingertips. Even though this is a place where I've been so many times, there are still two boulders that I hadn't tried before today. This was the first one, Výbuch v Halifaxu 8A+, and I failed to flash. Such a bummer. Well, let's give it a second try. I think there is a broken foothold, which makes it quite harder because the original foothold was like way closer. So now you get this pinch and you're really extended. Slight change of beta and it feels easy. So I started jumping from the lower foot, and this left hand, I didn't use my thumb, but I just held it just three fingers extended, which is actually kind of hold that I hate, but it worked. This one is like consistently hard, 6-7 moves into the first jack, which is 8A+, or you can go for the extension, which is 8A+, 8B. I have never tried the first part, so it could be a flash. Then if I continue, it's not a flash anymore, it's just a red point. A little bit of pressure came into place and I just don't know why I fell. But it's not so important, I'm outdoors. We can climb and it's a good training anyway and good fun, most of all.
Já jsem to ještě tak kontroloval a i když jsem šel tak pomalu, tak jsem stejně trefil.
Thank you.
ty.
Not still very happy with my climbing. I really, really made sure that I don't fall. It wasn't as perfect flow as it should be. But the boulder is done, so no more embarrassing moments. Good. Such a heartbreaking boulder. But now I climb perfectly. Yet the last move was not that easy. Now I kind of completed the three boulder prompts that I hadn't done before. And now I go to repeat some of the older ones. It's pretty insane. I remember when I made the first ascent of this boulder, I think 6 years ago. I just couldn't believe that this hold is usable. And then quite early on, after starting trying it, I found this beautiful sequence and it just worked perfectly. The footholds are just right where it should be, even though you just start with the drop knee, span into this razor sharp, small, like incredibly small side pole. You're so extended, yet you still have to move your left foot even more left than your right foot right underneath. And then you just desperately slap into this sloper that looks pretty bad, but it kind of really works because it works as a compression. And even though you swing, you can still hold it like, ah! and then it's kind of over. But these two moves are just epic. Let's try another 8B. Já jsem skoro spadl ještě. Ten poskok byl tak na hovno a pak mě tak došla ta pravá ruka, že jsem skoro spadl při tom zvedání nohy. A ještě i v posledním kroku.
To byl hezký bouldering.
And that's the beauty of all Moravian karst boulders, or most of them, is that it's rarely like one single move, but it really doesn't let you to kind of relax in any kind of moves. It's like hard from the ground all the way to the top. And every move is hard and you can pretty much fall in every single move. And that's what makes it so training efficient, I would say. Because you can really fight on these boulders.